Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
So, now I'm a member of the Companions. And I found out that some of them are werewolves. So I believe Malakath wants me to stay here for a bit longer and find out what they know. That perhaps, maybe, I will be able to find a cure or somehow control this curse. I know that Kodlak is looking for a cure, and it may lead me to one for myself. But I'm more interested in control. All right, let's see what these people have for me. Skyrim.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Yes. I'm looking for work.
One of the guards from Dragon's Reach came to me, worried about a prisoner who's escaped. The Jarl has too much on his mind right now. We won't be troubling him with this. At this point, they don't care what happens to him, and neither do I. Best to just kill him and be done with it.
All right, I'll take care of it.
Be careful. This man is known to be dangerous.
Huh.
I'll take my leave, then.
What do you think I'm known as? Let's go. All right, let's see where he would be on this map. Rorik's dead. Let's go. He's not far. All right, Frost, you stay here. I'm gonna try to track him down on foot. It may actually have been faster to take Frost. Really? These people, these animals, everyone. They need to stop messing with me now that I have these enchantments that give me strength far beyond any orc. It's like I don't even need to have a weapon now. Yes, I definitely should have taken Frost. I'd probably be there by now. All right, let's go. See a giant. Ah, there he is. Oh, this is going to be interesting. All right, let's wait, Frost. We don't want to get the giant involved.
Thank you.
take out the giant and the criminal. This is taking too long. Alright, let's get this over with.
Is someone there?
There was. Alright, and the giant is just minding his own business. Alright, Frost. Let's get back to Skewer.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Alright.
Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time.
I'm sure it is. I'm just here to let you know that the criminal won't be a problem anymore.
Bit by bit, we bring honor to this land. And you've brought honor to the Companions. More importantly, some gold.
Oh, 200 gold.
All right, then.
Companions are definitely paying better than the Thieves Guild. All right, I think it's time for a little prayer. Malakath, thank you for your many blessings. I need more guidance and more strength. Thank you, Malakath. All right, let's see who else has some work for me. I'm gonna talk to Skewer. He seems to think I need to prove myself.
This better be important. I can't keep helping you with everything.
Oh, really? Well, I'm looking for work.
Just in time. I was worried I'd have to do this myself. Some rich folk had a trinket stolen, and they want us to get it back. Giants don't usually cause problems like this, but these ones are stirred up for some reason.
I'll get it back.
We're trusting you on this one. Bring honor to the Companions.
A steel dagger. This is it. Make sure you get to safety, Frost. takes care of that. There should be a chest over here somewhere. And here it is, the steel dagger. It's you again.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Well, I'm trying.
Are you looking for help with something?
No.
This is a busy time.
I've retrieved the family steel dagger.
Nice work with this one. You make us all proud.
200 more gold. And why did I ever join the Thieves Guild? I'm starting to wonder. Alright, how about you? What have you got?
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Oh, I'm looking for work.
We've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle.
What kind of trouble should I expect?
The Falmer. There have been reports that they've been attacking people at night.
Alright, I'll take care of it.
Excellent. Show them no mercy.
Let's find a easier way down. Oh no, slaughter fish and crabs. Let's get out of here. I saw a saber cat. Be careful. Looks like he went on his way. All right, I should be out shortly. Wait a minute, what's this? Almost caught me off guard. right, somebody's in here. Here. Alright, let's wipe out these Falmer. Hello. Got it. There's more. He's just waiting for me. Let's try something a little different. Get him, boy. He didn't last long. Summon another one. Oh. right, and we have an excavation site. Okay, so the autocannon actually came in handy this time. Something's here. Can barely put a scratch on a centurion with my autocannon. What good is am I gonna do against a dragon? Thank you. goes down. Get him, boy. There. Good work. That was a bit tougher than the last mission. All right, let's get out of here. All right. Look who's here. We got back just in time. All right, Frost. Let's get back to your Vasker. Oh, Farkas.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Well, I've taken care of the problem.
I expected no less of you. And once again, you have not disappointed. Until next time.
Well... they really want me to prove myself. But I can't take on another mission. Wait a minute, Farkas.
You've returned.
I'm looking for work.
Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
I see. All right. Now things should get interesting.